good King Wenceslas looked out on the feast of Stephen, when the snow lay round about, deep and crisp and even. Brightly shone the moon that night, though the frost was cruel. When a poor man came in sight, gathering winter fuel. Hither, page, and stand by me, if thou know'st it telling. Yonder peasant, who is he? Where and what his dwelling? Sire, he lives a goodly hence, underneath a mountain, right against the forest fence, by St. Agnes Fountain. Bring me flesh and bring me wine, bring me pine logs hither.
Sigh, the night is dark.